I feel like art is a food group. And the more that we have art available for people, the more nourished we all become, the richer we become. Cabaret is the connection between the artist and the audience. The Boston Association for Cabaret Artists is full of all kinds of wonderful singers. Some of us are professional, some of us are semi-professional. And for the Newton Festival of the Arts, we have two events. We're doing something called Spring Into Song on May 3rd, which is a fundraiser for the Newton Festival of the Arts. And we're also part of a very special event at the Y on May 13th, where three of us will be singing along with students from Newton North and Newton South High Schools with an accompanist who's from one of the high schools. The focus of cabaret is the intimate relationship of the singer and the audience, but there's a real sense of heart to heart when people are singing in the cabaret style. And to be part of a group of creative, intelligent, excited people who all have something special to give is really meaningful. Music nourishes the soul, art expresses the soul. Art, for me, is something I need to consume in a very healthy quantity.